Good afternoon. My name is Yesu. Here I am in Lagos State traffic law, which states that you shouldn't keep white driving and you shouldn't keep all white driving. So,
hello, good afternoon, young man. Can I meet you, please?
My name is Ramsey.
Okay, thank you very much. I want to get your view on the new Lagos State traffic law. Are you aware of it?
Sure.
And do you know anything about it? So can we get your opinion, please?
Well, the law is welcoming the government and the state. You know, it's very good as a law to protect people's lives, being endangered on roads, and you know, reduce the rate of crisis, you know, road crisis, I mean, on accidents and all that problems. But it's aside from, you know, proposing the law, there's a need to enforce the law.
I've been walking in the same way as I do, missing out the cracks in the pavement.
All right, thank you very much. Listen, please, can I meet you?
Is there anything I can do?
Okay, Ifoma OB. Please, I want to get your view on the new Lagos State traffic law. Do you have, what are your opinions about it? And what do you feel about it? Is it right or wrong, this new law?
Yes, right. The governor of the state is really doing well to make sure Lagos State is very everybody should make sure that when they're driving as a driver, you try to respect people in charge of that, that people that know a person is able to like that.
Thank you very much for
my hometown.